This question is asked in GATE exam. We have to find Z11 and Z12. Here we will consider as a V1 and V2. We will give loop named as I1, I2 and I3. So the loop equation for loop 1 will be V1 is equal to 2I1 plus 1I1 minus I3. V1 is equal to 2I1 plus I1 minus I3. Therefore, V1 is equal to 3I1 minus I3. This is the first equation named as 1. Now for loop 2. This one, we get V2 is equal to 3I2 plus 1 I2 plus I3. V2 is equal to 3I2 plus I2 plus I3. We get V2 is equal to 4I2 plus I3. Now for loop 3, equation will be 2i3 plus 1i3 plus i2 plus 1i3 minus i1 equal to 0. So 2i3 plus i3 plus i2 plus i3 minus i1 equal to 0. So we get minus I1 plus I2 plus 4I3 equal to 0. Now we will make the term equation in I3. 4I3 is equal to I1 minus I2. So I3 is equal to 1 by 4I1 minus 1 by 4 I2. This I3 equation we will put in equation 1 and in equation 2. We have to find Z11 and Z12. This equation we will get from V1. So we will put the value of I3 in V1. We get V1 is equal to 3I1 minus 1 by 4. I1 minus 1 by 4 I2. So we get V1 is equal to 3I1 minus 1 by 4 I1 plus 1 by 4 I2. So our answer will be V1 is equal to 11 by 4 I1 plus 1 by 4 I2. So V1 is equal to 2.75 I1 plus 0.25 I2. So Z11 will be 2.75 and Z12 will be 0.25. This is our answer.